quick thing to Dr Eogan. There was a survey done in the Rotunda in 2000 that 1 in 8 pregnant women experience violence during pregnancy. Mm-hmm. It's an actually heightened time for violence mm-hmm. against women. Would you agree that many of those women were probably raped at some point in their, you know, abusive experience, but they don't fall into the category of coming to the assault unit?
Well, actually, in preparing for this and in reviewing details and documentation over the past number of years, it's very clear to me that we've actually seen more women in the sexual assault unit who are pregnant than women who become pregnant as a result of the rape, which is a damning indictment of the statistics in terms of domestic violence and pregnancy. You're right.
Thank you. Thank you, Jeff.